Hello, my young reluctant scholars, it is I. We are doing something a little bit different today. I am playing Black Hawk Rescue Mission 5, which is not abnormal, but they have an update. And I want to see what this is about. Whoa! That... Does anyone see what I see? Okay, I'm gonna look at my... They updated it. Oh my gosh, they added new guns! Nah, I think this one's new. That's not new. That's new. That's new. Huh. But what I'm really excited about is if you guys have been watching my videos, you know I love zombie games so much. Did they add new sites? Please tell me they added new sites, because... What is that? Hold on, let me... A flashlight? Oh, it is a flashlight. Okay. That's our sole flashlight. Interesting. Wait, do they have the drum mag yet? Please tell me. Hold on. Let me re-equip my, No. Where was it? There's this one. Well, I like my hollow sights. Please tell me. They're updated. What? My box mag. My extended mag. That's bullshit! They got rid of it, but I still have it. So, I'm not too worried. Did they add new secondaries? Oh. Customize. No, they didn't add anything majorly new. Alright, well, I'm gonna go to this one. And then play this freaking... My hopes! Oh my god! They got my hopes up. Not gonna lie. They got my hopes up. And they had me in the first half. But yeah, this is what I meant to do. This is, what I don't normally do. I've done it once or twice. Off camera, of course. But, let's do 5x5x5. Respect myself. Okay, I don't give a shit. Bugs are bugs. They might piss me off a little bit, but. As long as they're not as bad as ACS is right now. Thank you. Unknown. Why did it kick me out? I'm gonna see if it'll let me in. Because it just kicked me out. Connecting to server. Connecting to server. Connecting to server. All right. Well, apparently I can't play that. Let's try 2v2. Unknown. Finding available server. Connecting to server. Connecting to server. Well, that's different. I have ambience. Still connecting a server. All right, well, apparently that's not working right now. I'm gonna go private server because I don't like people. Connecting server. Is it gonna let me play the game? Hey, look at that. Whoa, this is... Okay. This is new. This is amazing. What is that? Is that a dude sleeping? Mind if I could? Oh. Well, peekaboo.
Hey, what you doing there? What are you doing there? Hmm? You smell better when you're awake.
Anyways. Don't ask where I came from. Because honestly, I don't. Request. I don't look around. They have NPCs! Well, they've always had NPCs, but those are enemy NPCs. These are real friendly NPCs. Can I shoot them?
Medusa.
No, I can't shoot it. Fuck. Oh, what if I... That wolver vest is very good. Or not, it just ripped right through you, dude. Alright, well. None of these guys won't talk to me. Can I talk to this guy? This is lame. Wait. Remove vehicle. Oh, it's just the same kit. I'll repair it for $1. Alright, cool. Let's get out of here. I'm gonna ma'am? Ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am. I'm gonna need to ask you to put on some freaking. Oh, you are a lucky. Well, dude. You're bigger than me. Even though he has nothing there. What is. There's people. There's humans. Who are you? Okay. It seems that's an expensive setup. Generator and a PC and two monitors. I just have a good laptop. Can I talk to anyone here? Can I take this truck? Can I just steal it? Ah. I can't shoot. Damn. Can I throw a grenade? Why are half the people naked, bruh? Am I gonna get, like, in trouble for this? For posting this? Or uploading? Am I gonna have to edit them? This is... This is a fart club. I can smell it through the microphone. These are some expensive rocks, but... Na 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 na. Oh, I can't see that. What's that over there? Is that my vehicle? Hold on. You know, it's not my vehicle. My vehicle's over here. I'm gonna go over here and jump. My buddy's trying to call me. Get out of here. I'm going to that question mark. Oh, I don't know where the question. Oh, there it is. Am I going to clear that sign? Yeah, I'm going to clear that sign. Why am I. I'm white. Well, I mean. Always have to. Where'd that question mark go? Where'd that question mark go? Am I stupid? Oh, here it is. Do they have side missions? What's up, bud? Oh, yeah. They do. Whoa! The others smile and wave when you come by. What can I do for you? Is this your family? Yes, my son and daughter. Some friends from home. But it does not matter, we are family. The Red Men and Liberation Front does not care for Ronogradic. No concept of family. If you can fight, you will. Hard to leave alive. Red Men. I think that's racist, but. Call themselves patriots of democracy. But is a lie. No democracy. Worse. More brutal than Liberation Front. As we know, almost nothing. And we know almost nothing of them. They wear uniforms of red. Very clear and good. Very clever and good equipment. Liberation Front? No chance. Okay. Well. Who are you? Pedro. I used to fight for the Ronograd Liberation Front, but no longer. I was a lieutenant, high up once. When the Red Men arrived, even more fighting and even more dying. I disagree and leave home before all of you come. Okay. Liberation Front. Yes, correct. Freedom fighters long ago. Me and my brothers did as well for Ronograd. But later, change. They start to control food, then people. No different from the old government. New weapons from red men. They take control very fast. Either join or they get rid of you. Uh-huh. Is there anything I can do to help? I remember a small camp, Liberation Front. I stay there with other officers. Maybe there's information you can find there. Hell yeah. Give me that. Over there, okay. Engage enemies? Hell yeah, brother, we get to shoot up the Liberation. I gotta get out. Check. Whoa. Oh yeah, I forgot I changed my sight last time. That soldier is out of uniform! Peace. Oh, I'm gonna hit the... Yeah. Okay, I gotta zoom so I can... Oh, it's like, gets pretty far out, man. Oh, what's this? Is this bad guys or good guys? These are good guys. Hold on. Let me get up. I need your ammo. Give me your ammo. I don't need it. Hey, bitch. Run in, grab their shit, and on the way out, call them a bitch. Yep. I'm an ass. 4,000 feet away? Where? Oh, this is the quarry. Isn't there enemies here? Am I gonna get shot at? I gotta go around the other direction. Probably. This is, I think this is where enemies are. I think this is a enemy base. So I'm literally driving through this enemy base to get to a different enemy base, I guess. We'll find out if this is an enemy base if I get shot at. I don't know how to get up. Alright, well I'm jumping this. That was a bad idea. I'm gonna get shot at. Ow. Can I get up like a sheer cliff? Nah, I'm probably not gonna make that. In the old version, there's a road right here. I guess I'll pave my own. Oh, there's a road that went around. Okay. Yep, they're bad guys. That guy had a shotgun, I think, or a sniper rifle. I'm not sure. Boom. Crank the wheel. Oh, why did my back tires leave the ground? Oh, I have a time limit. I have 6.5 minutes left. Crap. I just got a fort. That's what I'm going to do. I don't know what a time limit. If I had a time limit, I'd be speeding over there. Do I need to kill them in that amount of time too? Or can I just get there and then they'll... I'm so confused. Okay, well I'm less than... Okay, I'm not far from there, but... Oh, I'm climbing the wall. Do I need to kill them all? Okay, I'm gonna shoot. Can't see shit because of those letters. Crap. I really hope that's not a time limit to kill them, too. Get there and kill them. What was that noise? That's definitely a bad guy. Pretty sure there's another dude. Search area? And the timer's still going down. Whoa! Ah. I should be watching. Whoa! Oh, I'm gonna die. Because of that stupid movement I did. Yep, here I go. I'm gonna die. That was the dumbest thing I've ever done. Just ran up without looking. Oh crap. I'm gonna die! Holy crap, I'm an idiot. Get me over the wall. Ah! God. Can I enter through this window? I remember this in the old version. A while ago. What am I searching for, though? What am I looking for? I don't even know what it looks like. I don't even know what it smells like. Oh. Why the lights turn blue? Yeah. Now I have to go all the way back. Oh, I don't know what that was about, but I'm not gonna make it in the time limit. I didn't know I had a time limit. I'm probably gonna have to redo this mission. Close. Or 2 minutes flat. Come on. I can reach that destination. Minute and a half. I'm gonna cut through quarry again. We'll go the proper route. I don't know, I'm not gonna take that one. I'm gonna take the next one. It should be a straight shot from there. Hey, don't scratch my paint. Quit scratching my paint, guys. We have 1 minute. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. I'm gonna get snagged on these trees and I'm not gonna be able to drive my vehicle at all. I'm 3 seconds. No, I'm not gonna make it. Let me out.
No, I didn't pick it.
Shit. Yep.
I don't need a car. I don't think I can get it out of. So Pedro's over there. I don't know who this is. Okay, well, I'm gonna go get a car. Or you get a car. I'm gonna try to actually get it. It's not gonna even fit underneath the bridges.
Okay, well that works.
But I know, now that I know that there's a time limit. I don't know what to do. Now where was Pedro? He was over here. Ah, brakes! I don't need brake. That's right. Over here. Over here. Over here. Come here, compadre. Okay. HMG? I don't know what that stands for. Heavy machine gun. Shit. That's probably what that stands for. Okay, I have 10 minutes to do each mission, I guess. Why is it so far away though? Probably it's the same spot. Probably is, honestly. It's convenient how they have this clearing. It goes straight up to the road. You guys can keep shooting. I'm just gonna keep driving. I think it is the same area.
Foot.
What's up? Same general area. I don't know where I'm going. I'm not gonna make that turn. There we go. Oh my gosh.
I kinda like this. I have side missions and stuff. I'm just helping out civilians.
These homies really are all terrain.
Oh no.
Is this the naval base I'm going to? Sure fucking hope not. Okay. This is probably a bad idea, but... I don't even know, I'm sure that's a dude. I definitely got a reload though. I need a battle buddy. That's what I need. I need a battle buddy. But no one will play with me. These missions aren't exactly easy. Wait, I have an idea. I need the most damaging gun. Why is the AA-12 so low? And that just kills in one shot, but that's a sniper rifle, and I don't want to do that. There we go. Wait. It weighs quite a bit. And the SR. Oh, yeah, that's a new one. Alright. Let's... What gun am I looking at? Okay, let's equip this gun. Customize. Get a railgun optic. I really gotta pee. What's a 20? Oh. Let's do... Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'll be right back. I gotta pee real quick. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I am back. Now, let's look at... They don't have the little dots, so... Wait, this way is... Back. Okay, rail. I want... Ha ha. Okay, let's get that, because it looks ridiculous and I love it. Yeah, let's get that. Stock.
Side rail. I want the intake. Let's get the 15, because I already have it. Oh, barrel. Yeah, let's shorten it up a little bit. Let's keep it normal. How much does it weigh? Oh my gosh, that weighs so much. Hold on. Whatever. I don't care. I'm not running Deagle a bit. Wait, that one. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Okay, well, let's see if this guy has a mission for me. Okay, that's not too far away. I can do that. But I only have 7 minutes? Crap. Let's go. Pick up the pace. Mods. I can't see anything. Okay, good. Okay, no, I can't get up that. I'm trying really hard not to take too much gunfire, so I don't have to. I'm not gonna make it. Oh no. Okay. I was hoping I didn't get stuck. I wasn't going to get stuck. I wasted half of our time driving over there. At this point, I might as well buy a Jeep and not get any turret or anything on it. Wish I could be a speedy boy. Four minutes.
4.25 minutes. Is it moving? Okay, my car is going to blow up. God dang! I'm gonna die. I don't like recoil. Yay! Can I take your truck? Because it looks badass. Holy shit, I got a badass truck, my guy. That's quiet. Shit. This is my proof. I took them out. Wait. I need to stop the car. Wow. Way to blue balls me there. Totally thought that car was mine for the taking. Now I need to walk all the way back to my truck. Wait, is there... Ooh, that brother is falling in the air. I can't remember if it's falling or floating. Anyway, it's funny as shit. I love those movies. I wonder if I get paid for that. Quite a lot. But I'm not 100% sure. I'll do another mission to see how much he pays me that time. Am I even going the right way? Yeah, I am. Just had to make sure. Yeah, I was a sniper. Fast as fuck, boy! I don't know where that... Hold on. Definitely not here. It's on the other side of this tree. And it was... Oh yeah, right here. So right after those, just drop down here. Boop. And we speed off into the sunset. Hey, what's up, guys? How y'all doing? Just got done with the mission. I need more ammo. Probably some more bandages. Got a job for me. Wait, I can only... I can only do a single mission every 6 hours, or only one mission from that guy. I'm confused as shit. What if I drive over here? See, there's a mission for me over here. Because I know there's Pedro. And he's over here. I think he's across here. Yeah, he's right here. No. That's a mess, but that's okay. Let's talk real quick. Okay. North of the desert. Oh, that's not too far away. Hello again. I have 10 minutes to do this one. Is it because it's a hard one? Or is it because... to make things easier? Or... what's going on? Because it's not far away, but I have 10 minutes. Falling rocks. I don't know. Well, it's probably because you gotta. It's such a. Zigzaggy way to get over there. Probably. Hopefully. That's why. Not because there's a pain in the ass. Oh, it's right here. It's at this outpost. I'm just gonna take pop shots from you. Are they getting closer? That's not doing much. Oh, this place is a hard one. That's why. Oh, crap.
Oh, they're advancing. Okay, there was a guy over here. There he is. Oh. Oh, that guy did a lot of freaking damage. Oh! I don't know how he got up on the roof. I don't know how he got up there. Alright. Oh, I grabbed no equipment on the way out. Like, no grenades or anything. That would have probably been good. Do you guys have ammo in a vehicle, people, or equipment, or bandages? You guys do. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, let's go find another mission. Oh, let's go to Pedro, because now I know where I am, so I can pull up to him. I already talked to her. I remember right. He's over here. Okay. He's just not here. He's down here.
He's around this point.
Yep.
There he is.
Hey, Pedro, I'm back again. After I failed the time limit first time and died the second, so. Okay. I can save people. Hostage rescue? I can do that. Oh, I think it's hostage rescue. I'm not 100% sure, actually. It's either hostage rescue, or they're just in a really dangerous spot in the middle of the war. Refugee rescue. Either refugee rescue or hostage rescue. No. Sorry, I totally sideswiped your striker there. Oh yeah, just walk in front of the truck that's speeding at you. Genius, my brother, genius. Oh, I'm gonna move. Hey, I have 15 minutes or something. Weird. Hopefully I can beat this one too. It's not far away. It's probably just a lot of people that I need to kill. And find the family too. It's not just killing them. It's killing the people and finding the family and getting them in the car and driving them all the way back. And it's a there and back mission, not just there. Deal with their shit and leave. Find the missing persons. It's not even. They're in this building. It's they're missing. So maybe. Or I don't have to kill them. Maybe. No, not far away at all. If I start getting shot at, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh. Well, I found her. Are you back? Oh, this is son and daughter. Oh, there you go. Return to the FOB. Alright, well, your dad is waiting for you. It's his son and daughter from the first mission I tried to do. Because I asked him if this was his family, and he was like, yeah, it's my son and daughter. Do-do-do-do-do. They weren't even trying to go back home. They were just standing in the parking lot, in the corner of the parking lot. They're probably just smoking weed or the devil's lettuce. They're just sitting in the corner of that parking lot. Just hanging out. I'm so far taking the turn. I'm not sure where I'm going, actually. I'm just praying I don't wreck. If I stay on the road, I'll be fine. I'm only 1,500 feet away. Now 10 minutes, so. Sure, it'll be fine.
Is there anyone here that can give me missions? I'll pick it out and walk through it. Oh, there's a cube. There's a line. Excuse me, pardon me. Beep beep. Motherfucker, get up. Oh, they're actually booking them in. That's cool. I like this. That's cool. Wait. I just thought of something. I just remembered something from way back in like a year ago, way back. And this game came out. Not came out, but way back then. My nose keeps running. And it's not like a full runny nose, it's just like a minute amount. It's like moisture. And it's not even like it's not right. It's just very slight. So here's the helicopter depot. But if I go out to the airfield, do they have it? Vehicle depot and vehicle workshop. Where's the airfield? Vehicle workshop? Hold on. Can I upgrade my vehicle after? What? Can I? What? Okay. I'm confused. Okay. Now it would have been cool if you could like buy like the base model. Because you don't have enough money for the full upgrades. And like just buy the base model. And then upgrade it after you purchase it. Once you like get enough money. That'd be cool. Imagine. Now where's the airfield? Where's the airfield? It's over here. It's over here. Is this the airfield? Yes! There's the airfield. Hold on. Yes, wait, it's up. Oh, I'm too excited. I can't drive right. Come on. Get out. Just get out. Move. Yes! Hold on. 50,000? I'm upset. 50,000 is expensive. 50,000. I'm gonna have to save up for that. Because I got pretty much all the land vehicles I want. Can I jump this? I can't jump to that fence. That fence is way too tall. What I'm going to do first. Hold on. I'm going to. Wait. How much? I want. Oh, yeah, I was going to share with Cougar. $11,000?
Let's go!
Okay.
And then there's another... Ugh! There's another vehicle I wanted to get.
Can I not? Oh, wait, what? What? I don't know. I want you.
Oh, MRAP. It's like a SWAT vehicle.
Okay, never mind. Never mind. I don't. Okay, never mind. And it's so cool. Can I close this door now? Wait, does this ladder work? This ladder. I am impressed. That's impressive. That is impressive. I like that. Oh, look at the attention to detail. That's awesome. And I can't see shit. Oh. Something I gotta check first. I'm gonna sell that truck. I'm gonna repair you. And sell you. And
Arugula.
So the fastest car is this one. I don't have that much. That's fine. And the Striker and the Humvee are the same speed. The truck is the slowest. Cougar is second slowest. Anyway. You annoy me. Okay, whatever. Oh, my nose. Okay, I'm gonna do a few more missions. Oh, I forgot to see how much that those missions gave. 3570. 3570. No, 3570. Ooh. Is there a mission I can get here? I think I actually tried to talk to all these guys already. Yeah. I got Pedro. Just gonna pull right here. Oh, Commander now. Huh? I'm just driving a vehicle. Alright, 15 minutes, that's good. This truck is much faster than mine. Than this, the same Humvee. But I think putting on armor and a gun makes it slower. Because this thing's pretty speedy. I probably should take the right. You know it's behind me-ish. Oh. 4,000 feet. I bet this is at the, this is going to the main base. Command center. Excuse me, my bad. I don't want to do that and just buy as many like as many vehicles as I can and shit. I can't go through there. I'm gonna have to go around, reverse into position. What happens if I just pull straight in? I have 12 minutes to spare. Push it up. Oh, I have to pick it up. Shit. And drive a trailer of ammo. You have to deliver it all the way back? I'm gonna wreck with this ammo. And it's not gonna go good. The ammo trailer drifts. When I turn right, it goes left a bit. So I'll click. See? It drifts. Yeah, see? It could make a fishtail. I probably shouldn't do that too much. Because then I'm just going to wreck. It's going to glitch and like fling me across the map or something. She's already bugging out a little bit. I like how you can zoom in while you're driving. You can like... Yes. Ooh! I don't feel like using binoculars, you know, or focusing. I can make it. I'm only 2,200 feet away. I'm only 2,200 feet away, and I have 10 minutes. I don't know where that's from. Oh, it's right there. Gosh, I should watch where I'm driving. Drive delivery to end destination. I kind of like how their vehicles don't despawn. I find it really convenient. Can I drift this thing? No, I can't. No, there's not really. Beautiful. Not even if I shoot it. I can't shoot in here. I forgot. My car! Alright, I guess I'll take this one. Okay, so I get paid. I don't know how much I got paid. $300-ish, maybe. I had 3570. So like $500, maybe. Some town that I can help. Oh, thanks, guy. Wait, did I already do something for him? Can't even remember. Okay. I thought I did something for him, but I was wrong. That way, 15 minutes, I could do that. I'm not engaging enemies this time. What is going on? Did I get the truck stuck? Even though... Can I just push it? Can I just... Please tell me I can just push it. God! Damn it! Okay. Oh, it's shimmying. Keep shimmying, keep going. I got the... My God. There we go. There we go. Okay, it only took me 2 minutes to get out of there, but... Peekaboo. Goodbye. I'm surprised I haven't gotten shot. I was gonna say, I'm surprised I didn't get shot at yet, but then I just... yeah, I was probably gonna be down here. Yeah, I was gonna be down here. Alright, time to do some off-road, I guess. Alright, let's go look around. Oh, wow. Okay, hi. That was easy. Have I talked to the guy over here yet? I have, because I did the ammunition for him. That's where I got this sick ass truck. And then that's Pedro. I already got him. Did I get them? Let's walk around over here, see if there's... Anyone over here? Go over to this question mark. That's Pedro, I think. I already got this dude. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I already got this dude. Drive around the city a little bit more. There's someone over here. Oh, that's a sign. I was like, oh. Nope. Guy over there. Ah, my mirror. Got stuck on my mirror. Here. And I go forward. Yep, she looks. Oh, yeah, I think I did her. Not did her, but like I did her mission. Too, I think. But I'll still try. Let's drive over this direction, in this, that area, over there, over that direction. See if there's anyone over here I can help. Just walk up here, see what's up here. There's a light tower. Are y'all friendly? Or are they gonna kill me? Let me get up here. And there's a guy with a question mark up here. I'm gonna try to get the truck up here. Because. This is kinda cool, actually. Whoa. Can I enter? No, I can't. Interesting. Interesting. I wonder if there's someone I could help at the command center or the outpost over in Ronograd. Just gonna jump down the cliff. I don't give a shit about my knees or legs. I'll just break my legs. Get the fuck away from me, I hate all of you faithfully. This world was not meant for me. I think that's how that goes. I think I already got this guy, but I'm still gonna try. Yeah, I already did, but... yeah. Unless there's someone in here. Nope, just sleepy soldiers. Wait, do I need... I'm gonna head to the command center first to see if they need anything. If there's people I can help there, and if not, I'm gonna go to the Leningrad City. I think there's a base in there. That's what I was saying when on the deploy map. Fuck those curbs, bruh. Is there anyone over here I can help? Ski! Let me just have a quick walk. Seen any question marks pop up. Parkour. Get the fuck out of here. Wait, what?
Oh yeah.
What's back here? Armory? Vehicle data. I don't know what this is. Let's go here. Cause I'm curious. I don't know where this is. Oh, this is Ironograd. I think. Yeah. I wonder if missions are only at that one outpost. You know what's really weird, guys? I gotta pee again. That was quick. Wait, I have helicopters. What helicopters do I have? Oh, I just have a Blackhawk. I might get a Chinook. I don't have the pass. Never mind. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'll be right back because I really gotta pee again. I'll be right back. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I am back. Interesting. I think that's gonna earn some money. Yeah, I think missions are only in that one area.
Is there any bad guys down here?
Oh, that's an A-10 Warthog. Interesting. That is really uneven. If I start getting shot at, that's how I know. That's how I know. Can't breach them anymore. I remember you used to be able to breach them way back when. Wasn't there a desk right here? Now let's go back to the depot and see if there's damage. I wonder if I have to be shot by an NPC, like a bad guy, for it to be damaged. I was gonna say, I forgot where the faces. What if I throw a hand grenade at it? Damn. That's fun. I can withstand a hand grenade?
Can I withstand a hand grenade?
Wait. I don't do shit. Yeah, hold on. I'm curious. Instruction! Oh, wait. I think it needs to be a flare. Oh. Should I change it? Can I throw another one? Wait. This one needs to be light. If I change the color, I want to be shit. I can't change it. Wait. Can I just hold it? Where'd it go? Oh, I just dropped it. What if I... Okay, that's fun. Hold on. What if I... How high can I finish? Whoa. Too close! Damn. What if I just... Will it let me kill myself? It didn't kill me though. It just blew up in my hand and I'm fine. Oh. Come here. Oh look, a pinata. Alright. What are you doing up there? Let me reload real quick. Super slow. Can I install a fun switch into the clock yet? Wait. Well, yeah, fuck it. Let's be a sniper for a little bit. This should be fun. Okay. Yeah, whatever. Okay. Wait. Where's my 10 round back? What? Okay, whatever. Man, those things have your shit. I don't have that many rounds. I just realized that. I only have, like, what, 42. Wait, I don't want this. I want. Is that a helicopter area over here? We'll try to use the Humvee to go up that mountain. Oh, I wasn't watching what I was doing. Sorry. Let's try to make it up. It's actually doing a lot better than I thought it was going to. I'm not going to make it up this. See how steep it gets? I'm gonna roll end over end. Let's try something else. I'll go up to that peak up there so I can shoot down at the quarry. I'm not gonna do that. Oh my gosh! I'm an idiot. Wait a minute. I'm trying to go up here. I can get to Corey's, yeah. I will make it up this hill. Yeah, buddy. Oh. I thought the quarry was going to be on the other side of this hill. I don't even know where the quarry is now. Okay, so I was trying to make it up this hill, right? There's no quarry over here. It's just sheer cliff. So I'm going to go back around. Try to make it back. Oh, the quarry's on that side of the city. I remember now. Oh, shit. Jump! I see how it is. That sucked. Okay. Well, that and a Nike plug. Okay. And then there's gonna be this. And the 4 should be set up here. I'm gonna set up this home. Pull my graphic quality up. Hopefully my game doesn't crash. No! I'll try again. Would theoretically just be a straight fucking shot. Nope. Alright. Whoa. Quit shooting at me. Okay, stop right here. I'm gonna run up this hill. Perfect out of that. We'll move over to this Outlook. Just maybe get a better vantage point. Maybe not. Well, I can make that. Yeah, this nook goes all the way up. We'll go up here and shoot over. Maybe. Yeah. Right. Down here. Perfect. That's amazing. I love that. Such a big ass gun. I'm sure I should go on them. That's just what I'm doing here. Nah, it's just a... That's not... killed him still.
God.
The sniper rifle's so powerful. I'm not sure if I killed everyone or not. So when the ship is spawned. Wait, do they still have the crane? They got rid of the crane. Okay. Glad I caught that now instead of later. through shit. I hear something. Did I just trip him? I haven't even cleared the tunnels out back there. Are there tunnels anymore? I mean, I assume so, but... Time to go clear those tunnels. I saw an entrance over there, but I'll look over here for an entrance. There's an entrance up there. What is this? Oh, this is a bad idea. I don't fuck with elevators. Because as soon as those doors open, gonna gun me down. I'm gonna move back over here. Mark this one. I hate these tea hallways. Let's just go. Okay. God. Okay. I'm gonna go around the other way. From last hour, nope. Okay, whatever. I'm getting low on ammo. I'm just for my handgun. I have to resort to five shots left. How many? Don't watch this area. Whoa, 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 we're fun. Okay. Okay, well, I'm out on my Glock. I forgot to grab equipment before I left, so I have no, like, hand grenades or anything. Fucking noise. That's a lot of noise. A lot of noise. Wait, give me. Let's get out of here. There's a lighthouse. Where am I? Oh, there's Corey. I don't even know. I'm grabbing my truck and leaving. Hold on. Do we have... I'm grabbing my car. Grab my car and leaving. Grab my car and leaving. Where is my car? Oh, there it is. Well, that was fun, I guess. For a decent sniper rifle. I know the one I had was pretty good. But yeah, I think I might just stick this one. But now I gotta recustomize it. Thank you. Alright. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think that's going to be all I'm going to do for right now. I'm pretty exhausted. As you can tell, I'm not talking as much as I probably should. So, anyways, if you guys like this video, and you want to see, if you like this channel, please subscribe. And if you like this video specifically, leave a thumbs up and like the video. If you want to see more like this one, please hit the notification bell. Or if you want to see more like this, subscribe. And if you want to be notified of future ones, please select the notification bell and select all or personalize, up to you. I don't really care. If you have more ideas for gaming videos and games to play specifically, or ideas on the games I have played and am currently playing, please leave a comment. And if you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please leave a comment. And if you want to see more of my friends, specify which one, and I'll try to get them on here. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye!